In America, we have rights to run a business, and small businesses are what America was actually built on. Small ranches are what something that we had that expanded, and small farms have been producing for us from since the beginning of time. We need our farmland, we need our forests, we need our ranch hands, and we need cowgirls too. When we're talking about what a person can do to make a living, the truth is the entire universe runs the gamut of what you can do. You don't have to live in America to produce a living. You could live overseas, not necessarily during this time of COVID when people are kind of reducing travel ease, but in truth, we used to be able to do that, and I have done that, and maybe you too have done that. But in truth, when it's time to make a transition, when it's time to have a change, we often will change states to be further safe in our life and our career. When we go into a city, we explore the opportunities, and if we discover that there are none, we move on. And when you're traveling, you have a chance to explore different places and different faces and different spaces and different heritage sites and different monuments and different organizations and different websites and all kinds of things when you travel. I can remember when I was traveling in my fully paid business vehicle, I got to go to different Indian Badlands ends, and I got to see different type of situations in nature, and I was often delivered by God in front of deer and other sort of marvelous huge white bald eagles that I would never seen if I hadn't listened to God. But I guess what I'm saying to people who are thinking about coming to see me and thinking about coming to help me is, if you're trying to help me, the first and only question you should be asking me is, how can I help you? What can I do? And openly, you simply have to follow through. If you can't serve a person in the simplest of contexts of how can I help you and follow through, then why do you bother? Because what you're trying to do to someone is interrupting their time management and interrupting their peace of mind. And people question why I'm so ragingly mad, and I can tell you, because so many people have been wasting my time.